I know some bitties in Cali, they all be calling me daddy. I know some hoes out in Texas, they all be showing affection. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you are new, do yourself a favor, subscribe, hit that bell notification, come join the team, because we getting baddies over here. All right, today's video, why women need you more than you need them. Look, fellas, let's start off with a obvious reason, you know what I'm saying? Biology. Biologically, women need you to conceive children. That's an obvious one. Yeah, they can, you know, get a sperm donor, right? I'm blanking out. To basically impregnate themselves. But come on now. Biologically, women crave, desire the touch and feel of a man. You know what I'm saying? That's what they want. They want to be intimate with a man and conceive a child and give birth. Okay, let's just put that out the way. Other than that, women just want love and affection and attention. They need that. They craving that. This dog won't stop barking. It's probably in heat. That's probably a female dog. It's a, you know what I'm saying? It's looking for another male dog right now. I'm trying to tell you, look. Women will do anything. You ever notice how like women just start posting a bunch of memes on their Instagram, like reposting, especially like the Justin LaBoy page or whatever? Because that page caters to women. It caters to women getting attention or telling their inner thoughts. These are things that women don't say. They don't say it to you, but they'll post it out of it. They'll post it right and left, try to get your attention to slide in their DM so they can get male validation, like, oh my God, that's how you feel, oh, you know, I'll treat you right, I'll do this, I'll do that, I'll do what the meme says. But the second that you do that, guess what happens? They don't give a damn, they don't respond. They just laugh, they giggle. Inside, they throw in a party. They're like, ha ha, he fell for it, another one. Their request is just filled with just thirst balls, just, oh, I'll be all of that and more. Captain, save a hose. But that ain't you, bruh. That is not you. We are not saving. We are replacing, okay? Don't feed into the fact that women try to act like you need to prove something to them. Because they need you. They want you. They want all of what you have to offer. You know what I'm saying? You a man on his purpose. You providing, you got the seed, literally, you know what I mean? And you are the prize. The problem is society nowadays just made it so normalized that women are the prize, that women are what you need to attain as a man, you know what I mean? Because look, you got her on your arm, that's your trophy wife. She's beautiful. Look, women got it so easy, they don't have to put in any work. Only work they got to put in is putting on their makeup. Going to the gym and squats. They don't even have to go to the gym no more. They can just get surgery. Only time they go to the gym is literally to take videos of the 3 reps that they do. They go, 1, 2, they're working out. Put some water on their face. Make a little story of how I worked so hard today. No, you didn't. You ain't fooling nobody. He didn't work hard at all. We know. We know it's cap. The butt shots look good though. Yeah, man. They don't gotta do no work. They don't have to put no effort. They go to the club, they get right up in there. You know what I mean? The man gotta put in all the work. They gotta come up with the business ideas. They gotta come up with, you know, just money-making strategies. They actually have to work out to get a body, you know, be on a good diet, all of that. They gotta put in the work. And then they get the reward, which is the beautiful woman. But if you are a man and you're doing all of these things, all the necessities to become an alpha, you're in the power position, my brother. You do not need to settle for that type of a woman. Find a woman that actually, you know what I mean, is putting in the work to get you. That sees who you are as a man, sees what you're doing, how you're moving, and appreciates that. You know what I mean? Doesn't take it for granted. Actually, like, bows down like, oh my God, please let me take you out. She might not actually say that, but you know, hey, it does happen. There are women out there that actually do ask men out. You know why? Because they are that high value. They know what they have to offer. They know their sexual market value. You know what I'm saying? It's very, very high. And the only way that this type of a man is going to give them attention is if they get it from them, if they go for it, not just play these little thirst trap games. He's smarter than that. He meaning you, my brother. Look, all you need to do, bro, all you need to do is just realize your worth, okay? But the first thing you need to do is raise your worth, raise your value, be on your purpose, get on your grind, be tunnel vision, stop focusing on all these girls making you feel thirsty when they're the thirsty ones. They're looking for their thirst. They're getting, they have their clothes off. You know what I'm saying? They have naked just so that you could be like, oh my God, you're so bad and beautiful. I would be so lucky to be with you. No, they the thirsty ones. They are thirsty, they, not you, they. And then the second somebody slides it, oh my God, he's so thirsty. Oh my God, he like on my picture, he's so thirsty. Look, there ain't nothing wrong with appreciating beautiful women. You double tap away, go ahead. There's some people I double tap all the time, all the time. But you know why? Because I don't even really see myself giving them a real time of day. Sounds weird, but think about it this way. This is my mindset, okay? If I'm double tapping on you, you slide in my DM, you know what I'm saying? Because you see me double tapping. I'm playing it cool. I'm playing it like, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, yeah, I appreciate your body. Like, you got nice pictures. I like your picture. You look good. I'm a heterosexual man. I like how you look. I see you, for sure. But that's where I draw the line, okay? I'm not going to be overly thirsty in messages. I'm not going to be overly thirsty in person. I'm not going to be overly thirsty in how I act towards taking you out and buying you things and doing over the top things, taking you on vacations and all of this just because you look good. Congratulations, you look good. I'm proud of you. You did that. You did your damn thing. Whether it's Photoshop, filters, whatever, the pictures came out immaculate. And I appreciate that. So this is my message to you guys. Yeah, you can appreciate beauty. You are straight men. I'm not here to say don't like how women look. I'm not saying that, bruh. But beyond that is where you gotta, you know what I mean, know the limit. Like, look, what else you got besides that? Yeah, you look good. For sure, 100%. You know you look good. What's up? What else you got? Can you cook? Can you clean? Can you support me? Can you provide for yourself? I'm not saying you need to provide for me. Hell no. You know what I'm saying? But can you provide for yourself right now? Because if I make you my woman, yeah, I'll probably provide for you. You know what I'm saying? But I need to know, you know, in the beginning stages, what are you doing now? Are you just hopping around from D to D? Is that what you're doing? Just looking for a handout? Because that doesn't impress me. That turns me off. So if you out here hustling and doing your own thing and you working multiple jobs or whatever it is that you're doing, you got your own little business, you know, little boutique or bikini line or eyebrows, eyelashes, whatever girls be doing. You doing that, being with me isn't just for, you know, a free ride. You don't need me. You got yourself. You holding it down on your own. I appreciate that. I like that. So yeah, you look good, but what else do you got? All right, so yeah, women need us. Even though I just said, you know, if she's doing it herself, she's like, I'm talking about other than financially. Look, they want validation, they want affection. Women crave that. That's a feminine trait. They crave just like cuddling. They can't cuddle up with a vibrator. They can't. It might get them off, but that's it. And they got their pillow. Nah, it ain't enough. They want a man, they want to feel safe, they want to feel protected, you know. So get you right, bro. Get you right and let them prove themselves to you. They have to go through a whole trial stage. You know what I'm saying? Like, they have to audition. It's not just, oh, you look good, so now you're my girl. No, that's what gets them in the door. Okay, you in the door, what's up? And be careful for the finesse. Be careful for them caressing you, you know, trying to make you feel all feminine. That's basically how they're trying to make you feel. They're trying to make you feel weak, because once they make you feel weak, they got you. Or at least they think. But you're not weak. You're strong. You're like, look, yeah, that's cool. You're trying to make me feel all good and stuff. I mean, it's not bad, but that's not it. I think you guys get it. I hope you guys get it. Anyways, that is it for today's video. If you guys liked it, please do me a favor. Hit that thumbs up button down below. Also down below, download Winning with Women. And until next time, focus on you, and the women will too. I know some bitches in Cali, they all be calling me daddy. I know some hoes out in Texas, they all be showing affection.